weeds. I just got into Albuquerque and stopped at the Maverick to get fuel. And I am not going to take the interstate to go to the Balloon Fiesta RV parking area because I do not like driving on the interstates in Albuquerque because these drivers are crazy. So I'm going to take UNSER, which is goes along the west side of the city. It's almost the most west road that you could take to go all the way down. Just taking Piglet for a walk this morning. I did not get up in time to go to the dawn patrol, but there's a whole bunch of balloons flying over the RV park. That looks like a cement truck. So if you wanted to bring your RV here for more than a few days, they have a honey wagon and fresh water that you can schedule. I'm told there are 900 RVs in this one lot and that there are three other RV lots. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to catch that shuttle bus.
Thank you. Yeah, Yeah.